Then rally round, for this concerns us all. It's the best suit of the year, winning the Dandy Trophy for Mr. John Wilson, director of a West End tailoring firm. So, watch it closely. It's in a grey bird's eye, cut on Edwardian lines, with a centre-slit coat. Waistcoat with four holes and buttons and slip collar. The trousers have no turn-ups and raised seams. And this time it's not utility but fashion. So there it is, the best suit of the year, and here's the trophy to prove it.